He's on the run. He's at midfield. Brought down
right around the 32-yard line.
That always stings the defense to give up a big running play like that. They don't want to give up big chunks of yards on the ground.
Each other blow for blow, just a one possession game at this point. What are you?
Put it together, and really I think it's his combination of having great speed and great size.
Less than 3 minutes.